And breaking tonight, a 17-year-old is accused of bringing a shotgun to school.
Punta Gorda police say they found the gun in the back of a student's SUV at Charlotte High School. NBC2's Joe Petrella found out how police were tipped off to that weapon in the first place. Joe?
Right here in this parking lot, a Punta Gorda police canine was checking out an SUV that officers suspected had illegal drugs inside. Instead, police say they found a shotgun.
Students tell us scary rumors started circulating Charlotte High after word got out that school resource officers found a gun in one of their classmates' SUVs.
I heard about someone had like a gun in the back of their truck.
I heard he was going to shoot some kids or something like that.
But Punta Gorda police say the student told them he didn't even realize that he had brought the gun to school in the first place. It wasn't loaded, and officers don't believe the student had any bad intentions. His peers hope he's more responsible from now on.
It's unsafe, makes other people feel uncomfortable and stuff. Shouldn't happen.
Police say they took the gun away. We know the student was brought out of class but not arrested. He is back with his family tonight. His name has not been released.
Police also tell us they're working on a report for the state attorney's office for possession of a weapon on a school campus, but they did mention that that charge requires that the person had to have knowingly committed the crime. The student says that the gun was just for hunting and work. I'm reporting live in Charlotte County tonight, Joe Petrello, NBC2.
Also breaking tonight.